The first test of planetary defense was a success. Tonight, NASA spacecraft rammed an asteroid millions of miles away.
We carried it live here on WGN. WGN's Shannon Halligan is joining us now with that story. Hello.
Hi. Yeah, it's like the plot to the movie Armageddon.
Yeah. Even that's what I was thinking.
Yes, and even NASA scientists joked about it, but they say that the real-life stakes are high, and the first attempt to shift the position of an asteroid into space, mission accomplished.
Wow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh.
Oh wow.
The DART mission was a success. A NASA spacecraft rammed into an asteroid 7 million miles away from Earth. The impact is expected to alter the asteroid's orbit. This is in the event of another asteroid threatening planet Earth.
This is a part of a planetary defense mission, and what we're doing, planetary defense, is how NASA protects Earth from potential comet and asteroid hazards. So we're continually looking up and looking for asteroids and comets, finding them, monitoring and tracking them. And we also look into technologies to change their orbit if we were to ever encounter one that was a threat to Earth. And DART is part of that test.
The spacecraft, which was the size of a vending machine, hit the asteroid Dimorphos, which is about the size of a football field. Traveling at a speed of 4,000 miles per second, the Draco camera also captured some stunning images of the surface of the asteroid never before seen.
I was flabbergasted. It was beyond anything that I was expecting.
Michelle Nichols from the Adler Planetarium said the entire mission and success was amazing.
Launch a spacecraft 7 million miles away and get it to impact an asteroid. That alone is interesting. And potentially use this to save the planet at some time in the future. It's just, it's the ultimate goal for science, I think, is to do something so, forgive me, impactful, but would really mean something to literally everybody. And it doesn't get any better than that.
Now scientists will need to wait a little longer to learn just how successful the asteroid strike was.
Number one was hit the asteroid, which we've done, but now number two is really measure that period change and characterize how much ejecta we actually put out.
Planetary defense experts prefer nudging a threatening asteroid rather than blowing it up and creating multiple pieces that could rain down on Earth. Scientists hope to know more about the asteroid's orbit change in the next few weeks or months.
Okay, so sometime in October. Okay, we'll be watching.
The size of a vending machine that would save planet Earth.
Yeah, that hit a football field for this test asteroid. Yeah.
Well,
we've got three of them in the cafeteria.
Yeah.
We can use them.
Could save the planet.
All right, thank you, Shannon. Shannon.